What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NASCAR 07 Let's Play. We're here at Watkins Glen International, the second road course race of the year. Back in Sonoma, ran out of fuel. Lost myself a chance at a win. We'll start on the pole here in Watkins Glen, coming off of a bizarre ending to the Brickyard 400, where Tony Raines stole the win. Upstate, New York. Kasey Kahne, Jeff Gordon on the front. That's interesting.
The 38 car is looking to make a move.
Crazy lap one. You're in Watkins Glen.
Good job. We got our 5 points. Now let's try to keep the lead.
Wow, very eventful 2 laps here. We thought about pitting there.
Gotta call your left, bud.
First car down pit road. Gordon did fit. Kasey Kahne, the race leader. Coming down to the final two turns for Kasey Kahne. Pit strategy robbed him at Indianapolis, but Kasey Kahne rebounds, wins at the Glen. Big win. Jimmy Johnson in that fifth place. Alright, here we go. 553 back to Tony Stewart. Heather Seller, fourth in points. Newman, Gordon, Kurt Busch. Matt Kitts is Bobby Labonte, Dale Earnhardt Jr. now 10th. Jimmy Johnson, right there. About 26 points back. So Jimmy Johnson, who hasn't really been much of a threat all year, making his way to the championship points. And up next, we go to Michigan for the GFS Marketplace 400. Hope to see you guys back in Michigan.